Check, check, check. Down. Alright, what do we got going here? This next song is called Scumbags, a brand new one.
It will be on our new record, which will be out soon.
I wrote it all by my fucking self. The song is just about daily living. And being a
thank you.
this song when I was sitting on my bed when I was about 12 years old, so hope you like it. Try, never succeed.
it out when it comes out.
Thank you. Woo!
Pretty good. We've just been chilling, trying to do some pop-up shows every now and then, but just been kind of hustling.
Yeah, writing music, playing music, just practicing a lot. We're working on an album that's basically done now, so it'll come out soon. Just staying busy, you know,
and just doing our best. Gotta stay tight over the quarantine.
It was good. Could have been tighter. Like always, but it's good. Stage sounded good and it was fun. Yeah, good time.
My name is Cole McClung. I play guitar and vocals.
I'm Jake Dave and I play drums.
I'm Mateo and I play bass and I do backing vocals.
beating red eyes. We'll be right back.
Joe. Good vibes.
Good vibes, there we go.
We just kind of record whenever we feel like it.
Nice.
Yeah. The other two songs we recorded, we wrote one of them here like 10 minutes before we recorded it. So, I don't know when we're going to record it.
We want to do another one for Halloween if shows come back and have it filmed.
Stoked.
Pretty tight.
It's been really cool so far. It's a great experience.
Really cool.
Got boys over at Cock Therapy.
Cock Therapy.
Nice.
Name's Fat Nuts Johnson.
So let's get them individually.
What's it to Fat Nuts Johnson? Medium Nuts Johnson? I don't know. Name small nuts.
Slim Cock.
I'm Billy Slimcock, and I play the drums for Zero.
Hey, I'm Charlie.
I'm Jack Medium Cock Johnson. I play the bass.
Hi, I'm Juice, average size penis, and I play guitar and sing.
Hello, we are the Dead Novas. Thank you, King of the Road, for having us.
What you got? guys for having us. Again, we are the Dead Novas. Yeah, shout out King of the Road. Thank you guys.
I'll hear y'all.
the Dead Novas. Thank you.
We've just been playing little shows every now and then, like wherever we can. Nothing crazy yet because of quarantine, but we've been getting around.
Yeah, we started actually right before quarantine, so we've been kind of just cranking stuff out ever since, basically. So.
Yeah.
It was good. We liked it. We had fun playing. We literally just like playing anywhere, everywhere we can. Everywhere we can make noise, basically.
It's a really cool spot here, too.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah, we're actually starting our first EP in June, so that'll be out in maybe like the end of next year, I would assume. So, big things, we're excited. Yeah, we're excited. Hi, I'm Justice Vecchione, I play guitar and I sing vocals.
What up, I'm Nathan, I play bass for the Dead Novas.
Yeah.
What's up, I'm Jeremy, I play drums for the Dead Novas and also sing a bit.
Thank you. nice little ditty we like to call. Have you seen this man, right?
Yeah.
I knew it was something like that.
This next one. This one's coming out next.
Billy's a little tired. This next one is a new one, other new one that we like to call Cross that we're hoping to have recorded and out fairly soon. Sure. I hope you guys like it.
Half bad.
This one's called Half Bad. Thank you again, FTG Studios.
Billy Hughes. We'll be right back.
guys. Albert, what have you been doing in quarantine?
Well, we've just been writing, jamming, practicing almost probably about like 6 hours almost every day. So, wow.
Yeah, it goes on for a pretty long time.
But hey, I love it. It's fun. Yeah.
It's nice.
Yeah. I think Brendley could have played better.
Couldn't hear myself, so it didn't matter to me.
Oh, I think it actually went really well. It's a lot of fun over here. This is a really cool place. We've never been. I loved it. I thought it was so awesome.
Lots of levels. I like climbing things, jumping down. It's nice.
But he likes to be high up because he's always so low to the ground. Oh, we got a new single, actually. The one that you heard today called Cross. That one we're working on right now. Should have it out in maybe a month or two.
Let's hope.
Hello, my name is Albert and I play drums.
Hello, my name is Max and I play the guitar.
I'm Brendan, I play bass.
Hello, we are.
All right.
This next one is called Paranoid Flats. Paranoid.
And the mind is ringing.
This next one is loved both on land and at sea. And I must ask all those in attendance a question. Are you a man who likes to clap?
It's honestly been kind of a blessing in disguise. Just plenty of time to write and record and think about music.
Yeah,
so,
first 2 months nonstop as well, so.
Yeah, not too shabby. Yeah.
A lot of writing. I was shockingly nervous.
Yeah.
I was very nervous.
I like woke up this morning like jittery for the first time in like about a year. It felt great. Great to be back on the old stage.
I was really nervous, but I was thinking about Mario Jew the whole time, and it comforted me. Before said.
Oh, yeah. We love you, Mario.
Rockstar.
Hopefully shows.
Yeah,
that would
playing
be
shows
it.
Would be the best.
That
we'd
would
like
be
to
amazing.
Release our album. We'd like to release some singles, some EPs, play lots of shows.
Got any upcoming albums coming out?
Quite a few.
Have
a full album. Done, and then we have
just been racking up
a few
recordings during quarantine.
Be ready.
So
about 3 EPs, some singles, so just two.
There's too much.
Nice.
We're ready to just burst.
My name is Rex Codd. I play the bass, and I play the synth.
I'm Holden Halibut. I play the organ and the synthesizer.
Oh, yeah, Miles Jellyfish, and I play the drums and synthesizer.
Hi, my name is Jack Clam, and I sing and sometimes play the guitar.
The guitar?
Guitar.